They are Alabama Shakes. It sounds like one of the teams that are playing in the Final Four NCAA tournament. March Madness. That's moved on with Brandon Richards. And as we head into this Wednesday night, there are a couple of games going, but I guess that tournament really gets in full swing starting tomorrow night. And we'll keep you up to date with what's happening there. Also, the Toronto Maple Leafs in action tonight, and Barrie Colts getting ready to kick off the best of seven first round OHL playoffs against the Kingston Frontenacs. Although, with Kingston coming into town tomorrow night, I don't think this is going to be seven games. I'll just give you that. Should be a good one. And tomorrow morning, with Work 95, I wanted to make sure you're listening in on your drive to work. They will give you another chance to win the best table in the house to enjoy the first playoff game. Colts at the Horsepower Grill. You'll get dinner for four and the best table in the house at the Horsepower Grill, courtesy of Rock 95. But you only on Rock 95. Let's get out to the roads. Another check from Rock 95 traffic first for Douglas Ford from Maple Street and Barrie. And here's Albanis.
Bumpy road. I should probably have a tripod or something. Shaking you around there. But I haven't made a video in a while, so figure I'll make one. Driving the old girl.
Just a quick little tour. Driving home. I'll have to get a video out on the highway or something. This thing cruises beautifully. Everyone must be looking at me, wondering what the hell I'm doing, holding my phone up to the window. Well, there you have it. Quick little road tour here in town. See ya.